Hello and welcome back to this FBF Let's Play of 7 Days to Die. My name is John and I am joined in this Let's Play by my good friend Geoff and newcomers to this channel, Xander and his brother Matryx. We survived the slaughter of Night 2, but the house is looking a little worse for wears, so it's time to get some repairing done.
Very nice. And that can have that much in there, which is not a huge amount, but it'll do for now. Let's go get the other bits.
Let's chop some more trees down.
Man, we still need 20 clay to make an anvil.
Really, we just need to dig in order to find clay, I think. But there may be specific areas where it's more prominent. Oh! That's awesome. Right, so scrap that. Take that.
Right, did you say you're going over to the trader?
I will do in just a little bit. In fact, let's... I'm going to drop some of my stuff off and then I'm going to... In fact, yeah, I'm going to drop some of my stuff off and then I'm going to head over. Just so I'm a little bit more organized. But there's loads of time, so if you want to start heading over, I can meet
you. Ah, go the way I want you to face.
Go the way of the warrior! Right, I'm level 5 and 22 skill points to spend. I should probably start assigning those.
How'd you get your wellness back?
It's probably eating things that are good for you, like bacon and eggs.
Is there any bacon and eggs around?
That's a good point. I should go back to house and get some food and drink.
In good news, guys, I've upgraded us to a white picket fence.
Hey, that'll keep them out.
I hear it's the American dream.
Something like that.
I like this little bit of fence here.
I missed with one of the fences.
Have you seen this, guys?
Yeah, we're going to do that. We're going to do
this. Is funny.
I'll leave that there for now.
In fact, that I want to be
there.
Is there
anything in the fridge?
Ooh, wrong button. Let's try and not give myself dysentery this time. There we go.
Ooh, what's this? Forge.
That's what I needed that for. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to run across and grab the other one.
Yay. I can now make a better club.
Oh, I need clay for that.
Yeah, practice makes perfect. The more you make things, the better you get at it.
I need clay to make clay.
You need clay to make clay. That seems a little counterintuitive.
You need clay to make lumps of clay.
Ah, right.
Clay, a key resource for forging, can be seen as brown spots on the map.
There's
that's
loads
convenient.
Around.
Right. I'll go get us a bunch of clay then. Zoom in. Yep, I am getting some clay.
What am I doing wrong here? Oh, I see how that works.
Well, that'll probably do for now. Also, we're going to totally take that and that. In fact, we don't need to take all of that. Let's leave that. And we will take a little bit of this because I'm a bastard.
What are you taking?
I'm taking one of the bandages with me because I don't trust myself to not get hurt.
It's probably a fair assessment.
Right, I am nearly ready for my trader trip. I'm just going to source a couple of things out. I have a gun, by the way, now.
I don't think that'll help us much. I don't think the firepower was our problem. Okay, so, clay.
Did somebody just put a second door up here?
What did I get? I've got lumps of clay. How do I make actual... What can I do with lumps of clay?
I believe they can be crafted into clay.
I think you can use clay to make clay molds for like bullet casings and things like that.
Recipes. Oh gosh, I can use it for adobe. All sorts. Let's have a look. Cobblestone rocks. Right, I can use it to make a forge.
Oh, that's good.
But we have a forge, so that's
yeah. Not but it's good to have a spare.
But I can't use it as actual clay, which is annoying.
All right, let's get that going.
Where is the iron I was smelting?
That's what I wanted.
That being the forge, probably. You can see it's listed on the right-hand side. It just says iron 400 and something.
Yeah, no, I was actually making iron.
Yes, yeah, it just stays in the forge.
Now, this is a 9mm pistol, so 10mm ammo I can put over there. Oh, that means I've only got one spare bullet. Good times, good times.
Pretty sure that I should just be like scooping up clay rather than lumps of clay.
Possibly.
Yeah, this is one we had on last night, so yeah, play all, that'll do. That'll get us to the first one.
I'm gonna make myself a shovel so I can do some digging as well. And I will eventually make it across to the in fact let's also do this for separate things. So that's going to have...
Just make another club one.
And that, and those. And I'll probably do, we can scrap that because we don't need it. We can scrap these. Keep the rest, I think. Can I... No, need iron for that, need forged iron for that, and yeah, that's a no-go. Right, I'm going to do my trip over to the trader.
All right, I'm coming.
I now have a iron-reinforced club at 118.
Nice. Good job.
Grr. So how's this thing doing?
I'm making iron out of the iron.
I've dumped a bunch of about 400 odd irons in there, so that's probably going to take up some time.
I could do with collecting a bunch of water and then cooking it up.
What do I need? Plant fibers. Bow. What bow options have I got? Not good.
Don't forget to pay attention to your food levels as well, guys.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I'm down to 33%. Let's.
Where do you see your food levels? Because I can't.
First, you go to your character screen, and then on the right-hand side.
Oh, I'm down to 33% on food. Who's hunter gathering?
At the moment, no one. But there should be a small stash of pre-done food.
Where would I look for that?
In the refrigerator.
Oh, great. So I thought that right.
There's one bacon in it.
Thing in the water source.
Yeah, that's how I gave myself dysentery.
It appears to fill it up, but also drink from it at the same
time. No,
you press it once and it fills up everything in the slot. You press it a second time and then it drinks the first one of the new stack.
Oh, God, that is stupid.
It is frustrating.
How much time are you expecting out of this, John?
Should be about 100.
Okay.
Yep, oh, I've got the shits. Woo!
It only lasts for about half an hour, though.
Why do you want that? Because you want to cook with the campfire.
Oh, bacon. 39
minutes, yeah.
Goddamn deer. Come back here. Oh, it bled out.
Nom, 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 nom.
It bled out. That's a really cool feature.
Unless you're the deer that is bleeding out.
Well, yeah,
it doesn't quite feel so.
I'm now consuming enough food to slowly heal. This is a good thing.
Oh, did you eat everything?
No, just one bacon and eggs.
That's all that was there, Geoff.
Plus a load of bacon and a load of eggs.
There's animal fat and rotting flesh.
All right.
I'll give that a miss, thanks very much.
Enough of that.
What I'm saying is, Geoff, we need to go and hunt.
I have
any way to cancel shooting when you've started?
I don't have
change
any
weapon.
Right.
I'm chasing a deer towards you. Two deer, actually.
I'm chasing a deer somewhere else.
I'm going to head towards the trader and hope that he might have some food.
Damn these deers. They hop in the most retarded way as well.
I think they must use the same animation as the rabbit.
Yeah, yeah, they're basically enlarged rabbits, aren't they?
Well, I got my deer.
I got mine as well. So that's going to be a hell of a lot of food.
Now, boiled meat's better than... too many arrows, though.
Boiled meat's better than charred meat in the way that it doesn't reduce your hydration.
A bit of lag there.
Right. I'm going to actually head back home and drop off all this delicious meat and get it cooking and then go back out to the trader.
Yeah, me too, actually.
I'm going to get some more iron for the forge.
I wonder if I can club a deer.
Yeah, you totally can. You just need to be able to catch up with it.
I hit it twice, and then it ran towards a zombie, so now I'm fighting the zombie. Some guns. Oh, cat food. Eat. By guns, I mean bullets, because they're the same thing.
Yeah, guns don't kill people. Bullets do. Right. Boiled meat. That sounds delicious, right? Right?
That's basically pulled pork, isn't it?
Let's say yes. Now, is that actually... It's going to take a while to do anyway. I've still got those three, so let's get them full.
Some shotgun shells as well.
Get them going. Hell, we'll get that going as well.
Oh, good. Lots of dead pig.
Oh, where are you at?
You're relatively near me, actually. I can see you.
Yes, I'm glad you're not a zombie.
This guy is a zombie, however. Yeah, that's it. You take it.
Now I am running back to base.
Yeah, you stay down. I killed a zombie.
Nom nom nom. Good job. Did you feel good doing it?
I did. I felt stunned doing it, actually, to be honest. Is that you running back, John?
Probably.
And I killed another deer, so we're going to be set for food.
Is it going to start raining?
It is raining. I'm 31% wet.
Oh, crud.
What, so...
Zombie.
What happened? Where?
And a short iron
pie. Behind me.
See if I can get him. I called it Vera.
20 animal hides. Okay. That's fine.
Lots of zombies.
That's up to 86. That'll probably do. Right. Let's go to the trader. Otherwise, I'm never going to actually go to the trader.
I'm technically at the trader, but I don't have any room for anything. So I'm just going to go home.
Oh, look. Another deer. Let me just get distracted and kill it like with everything else in my life.
I am chasing a deer towards the house.
I do like that they've increased the number of animals in the forest area because...
I hear zombies near me. This is not a good thing.
There is literally a deer jumping at the front of the house.
Before you kill that deer, can you kill the zombie that's breathing down my neck?
The deer is literally in the fence.
Good, I'll club it if you get this zombie.
It's not even trying to run away.
Is it dead yet?
Oh, headshot. Alright, let's...
What is it, axe now?
I've got a shiv.
I'm going to put this thing into a... Oh, that's lovely to look at.
It's a great sound effect, isn't it?
That's great. Raw meat. I have raw meat.
Cool. Have watch out for zombies. Put it in a container and it stops smelling.
I'm putting it in the fridge. I'm doing exactly that. Nitrate powder. How did I get that?
Probably from rocks. Because when you smack rocks, sometimes there are nitrate powder in them. If you get moldy sandwiches, then that can make a difference for making antibiotics.
How does one make healing items?
Antibiotics would be one, but if you bring up your crafting menu, you can type bandages and that will give you clues.
Cloth fragments. How does one get a blasted cloth fragment again?
I've got some of those.
If you bring up your crafting menu
beds.
And type cloth fragments, it will give you some clues.
Cotton. Hang on a minute. Cotton seed.
Cotton
no.
You can pick up.
There's all sorts of cotton out the front, Geoff.
Yeah. I was looking for clues for my crafting menu.
E to interact with the vending machine. Oh, the vending machine's got pasta and soup and tea and all kinds of stuff. Although I actually need money for that. So that's not a good plan. Nothing in there. Let's actually have a loot around. Have you looted anything in this place, Matryx?
No, I skipped straight past it. I looted the mailbox outside and that was it.
All right. Oh, there's a bed. Bed gives you cloth, right?
Sure.
Oh, no, it doesn't, apparently.
Right, I've got meat to go in the fridge.
This area is protected. We can't hack it apart. Okay.
Please stop using the fridge. I have stinky food to go in.
Geoff, shut the door.
Done. There you go.
I got stuck in the menu.
Nothing in those. That's a bit of a shame.
What is... Guys, not me this time. I put everything in there. In the fridge.
Yeah. Yeah, we've just got a few zombies outside. It's alright.
To the perch.
Yeah, that might be better than my current barrel. What else does he have that I potentially want? In fact, let's have a look at what we can sell him. We can sell him this.
Oh, yeah. That's fine. Oh, she had a can of peas. Gonna eat that. And old Sham sandwiches.
Yeah, why not? You can't sell him Sham sandwiches, apparently. Doesn't like them.
Why?
Don't know. something against them, I guess.
What's wrong with a good sham sandwich? What can I do with tallow?
I made a bunch candles? Of torches with it.
Yeah. That's aloe pretty vera. Much it.
I want cotton, I want aloe vera.
Alright, well, so I've got a little bit of money now. 95. What can I buy with 95?
My thingy isn't healing. Somebody lied to me.
How so?
I bandaged myself, but I'm not healing.
Oh, that's not good. I need a short iron pipe. Do you have a short iron pipe? I think you might have had one. There's a short iron pipe. Buy one of those. Okay, what else do I... Oh, well, that's all I need. Right, job done. I'll need one more. And some clay. So, let's...
Okay, I'm going to stick some of this in here.
Let's get one more. So I'm actually going to make some stuff while I'm here. Let's go for... What can I make that's going to be useful to him? Let's try one of these.
That's good.
No. Hell, well, it's probably better than what I've got on, though, so...
Oh, man. What tools do we need to actually make water out of bottled murky water?
No, you just need to boil it in the cooking pot.
I thought you said both of the things had a cooking pot.
Oh, the top one doesn't. I took it out.
Oh, right. Okay.
Should I close the store?
Probably.
Door is now closed.
You know, we've got all of our medicine in the beverage cooler.
That's no good. Okay.
Where's the beverage cooler?
Over there.
Just to the left of the main door.
I'm there.
Why are we not using the medicine cabinet?
Because I didn't see a medicine cabinet?
It's in the toilet, isn't it?
It's in the toilet.
I'm just going to use one of these first aid bandages.
It's a long way to go. That's a lot.
We should possibly think about wrapping up this particular filming session as well.
Shall we just make it to the end of this night?
How much longer is the end of this night?
It's 8:45 now. And we've got somebody outside.
Yeah, it'll be about 25 minutes until the morning, I reckon.
Oh, I can hear a screamer. 20
minutes.
Where is she?
Right, I am heading on my way back, sort of.
Where are you, lady? There you are. No, come back here. To the perch! She's down knocking on our front door.
Right.
So face inwards towards the house.
I see it.
I've taken one of them out. Keep walking on those spikes.
Yeah, spikes are... You've got to be very, very careful.
How many are out here?
We got like 6.
That's not a good thing.
They are rather perplexed by that extra fence.
That is really funny. Who would have thought that our salvation would come from a white picket fence?
That was placed in the wrong place.
I'm out of arrows now.
Yeah, I've been crafting more while I've been shooting, but there's only so far I can take it.
That goes down, and that goes down.
Cool, I think he's down. Right, I'm gonna go down and club some.
Right, I just re-upgraded the door again.
I'm gonna make some of these, and that will do me quite well. It is nighttime, I hope you're safe. Be very, very quiet.
I'm gonna run away from the open door. I'm gonna close the open door.
That's fine. I'm just getting rid of these zombie bodies out here.
Oh, okay, I've got some more iron. Gonna craft some more wooden reinforced clubs.
I need to make some more arrows, that's what I need to do.
What is a vlub?
How's everything going in your guy's house?
Still alive, if that's...
It's very quiet for now.
Good, good, good. Let's get some more arrows crafting. Right. Let's have a look at skills. What can I assign? Because I've got 53 points, I think. Oh, no, I've got 22 points. But we could do a lot of things. So
I have 7 available, but I picked up Sexual Tyrannosaurus as my first one because it sounded awesome.
You've got the stamina of an ancient beast, regain stamina faster. Oh, that's very cool. I'm going to go for Survivor, I think, because it makes you starve slower. Yeah. Gotta be level 10 to get the next rank. Wow. Okay,
what's this door here? Is this a back door?
No, that's the toilet.
The toilet door.
Oh, useful. It's a fancy toilet. I like that. We're well sorted. Yeah,
those ones are expensive. Practicing, though, practicing stuff improves your skills, of course, but you can just spend points to speed that up.
I'm just busy recycling my wooden club over and over again. Or my reinforced iron reinforced club.
Oh, is that where all our iron's gone?
You don't get all the iron back from it, by the way.
I'm getting enough back, trust me.
How's my person doing? 99% food and water, that's good. Still got dysentery for another 20 minutes.
Yeah, it does last for a little bit of time. But we're about to hit midnight, so that's going quite well. Oh, am I still smelly? What have I got? Oh. Well, that was a mistake. Let's go put that back.
Does anyone have a goldenrod flower?
I do, actually, yes. Would you like a goldenrod flower?
Yes, please.
I've just dropped it.
I can make myself some goldenrod tea and see if that stops me having the shits.
And the answer is no.
Well, it says, got dysentery. This bottle of sweet goldenrod tea will cure it, so I'm hoping it does.
Oh, well, I suppose there's always the chance, isn't there? All right, let's put... bullet casings can go in here, along with the nitrite powder.
I've put some
can
stuff.
Can you choose how much you take out of the thing, of the forge?
If you right-click and drag on a stack, you'll take half, and then you can right-click to drop an individual item from a stack that you're currently dragging. So, sort of.
Right, so I can put this back in then.
I've put some useful miscellaneous... I've died.
How did you die?
Probably forgot to eat.
No, I was fairly full on eat. Maybe I forgot to drink, but it didn't really warn you.
I do need to drink. Is there anything here to drink?
There will be in a second.
So I just found something.
I've got some bottled water that I've just finished cooking to throw in there.
It's better.
Let's make a goldenrod tea of my own. And a red tea as well, because why not? Why not, I say? I should also put that down.
As I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted by dying, I've put some slightly useful miscellaneous items in this cupboard next to the beverage cooler.
Ooh, when you say slightly useful...
That's an empty cupboard. Oh, this one has actually useful things in.
Moderately useful things, but not things you need to carry around all of the time.
Like stones.
There we go. I should be back up to full hydration now. Cheers. My club is at 184.
Wow. You're really good at weaponsmithing if you're at 184.
Oh, yeah, I should be doing that with my spare time.
I don't have enough wood on me at the moment because I've been putting it all into flamey things.
Where's my skills? Skitty.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to try and get some iron. I can...
Weaponsmithing is 19 out of 100.
There we go.
My weaponsmithing is now 4.
So it's going well then.
Yeah. And it's laggy. Very quiet outside. This is worrying.
It's because none of us are holding anything stinky. None of us are making a lot of noise.
I hope you're all crouching as well. For extra stealthiness.
No, okay. I'm not. Couldn't be bothered.
I am, but that's only because I just came outside on the perch.
Not seeing very much out here.
Nope.
Well, there's still 2.5 hours left, and no, 3.5 hours left until dawn.
There's a lot of spinal stuff down there. Spine and guts and things.
Well, that's fine. That can stay down there for now.
I just need more wood for that, really.
That's a warning to zombies to stay away.
Yep.
I should totally be able to make a club from this chair.
Probably.
Good news, the plant is still safe.
Oh, I need 100 for that. Wow. Okay. It's going to take a while. Let's grab
what
this.
For
an iron reinforced club.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing for like the past half an hour. We have lots of iron here. Oh, food. I need to eat, apparently. I'm going to go raid the fridge, midnight feast.
Well, there should be some charred meat in there at least.
Cool, thank you.
Do I have any...
Charred meat. I'm going to... Alright, I need to eat this very quickly.
There's a couple of splints in the medicine cabinet.
Good, I need to eat this meat very quickly because it's attracting zombies.
You should be fine for now. I'm not seeing any outside.
I don't care. I'm...
I mean,
hey,
obviously...
guys, I can see your house from my house.
Hi.
Hey.
I've totally got a little platform extension that I'm building out. Now, physics works a little bit strangely, so do bear in mind that there is actually a load tolerance on things that are connected to each other.
Hey.
So no massive grand ultra structures without actually some support beams. Otherwise, things will potentially fall down.
Well, isn't that doesn't just... sound like physics acting weirdly. That sounds
isn't
like...
Isn't that just physics? Yeah.
Physics, yeah.
That's well, just physics.
It can look connected, but because one bit of it doesn't have quite enough support, the entire thing will fall down rather than just that bit. So it's a little mix and match. Now, can I risk going out? No, I'm not going to risk
going out. I'm just watching
out.
John crouching is quite amusing.
I'm just scrapping a load of clubs.
Yeah.
What can I do? I could make some plant fire stuff.
Oh, our picket fence has been destroyed.
There is a spare picket fence in the miscellaneous chest.
Okay, I won't bother with that now then.
If you want to make a get out of building without dying route, you can craft hay bales, and you can jump onto hay bales without breaking your legs.
Oh, leap of faith, I like that. I'm into that. I'll do that. I should get a hood in that case. Can you craft? You can craft a hood, can't you? I must have that somewhere.
Yeah, plant fiber hood.
Yeah, I'll do that, and then do that thing you just suggested. that appeals to me.
How do I make this iron reinforced club? I'm at the forge.
It's you need to dump a load of. I know this. You need to put a load of iron into there. Should be 100 iron in the output.
Yeah.
Grab that.
Okay.
All of it, and then you should be able to craft it with 100 iron.
It says I've got enough, but it also says I don't have enough wood, and yet I've got 422 wood.
My club!
That seems peculiar.
20 wood.
I have way more than that.
I'm going to assume you're doing something wrong, but without...
Ah, they're here.
But the zombies.
Yeah, I'm going up to the perch.
Oh, they've just bashed up the thingy.
1 hour until the... Until you need
no,
to
you
worry.
Don't. I'm upgrading the thing. I'm repairing the door as they're bashing it.
I have been sensed.
By this screamer down here. She's going down. There we go.
The door's not being attacked anymore.
Nope. I'm going to go out and I'm going to beat her brains. No, I'm not. Now going to go and shoot that.
The door is now being attacked.
There's like three of them out there now.
Yeah, that's the
one of them screamers. Who has taken a dislike to our fence.
I have now no forged iron. I can repair it, I just can't upgrade it. Nope, stay upgraded. No, you don't.
How good do we think we are at jumping?
I'm
so I'm tempted to replace this.
There's no iron in the watch tip.
That's because I just picked it up. If you come up here to the perch, I can give it to you.
It's alright. I'm just going to stand by the door. I've got 60 iron. That should be enough to get us through.
You've only got 29 minutes before, you know, it's dawn. And
I'm out of arrows. I'm coming down with the iron.
Right.
How am I doing on
iron? I'm trying to keep the door repaired as fast as I can.
There we go. The iron's back in the forge.
Great. Just grab it and start hitting the door.
Got it.
Okay. They appear to have taken a disliking to this plan because this wall is now starting to fracture.
I can't. I've got no iron. Greg, get over here.
Coming.
Hit the door.
Yeah, my biggest problem tonight was I didn't go into the night with wood, so I'm hiding in a corner. Although, 2 minutes until dawn.
Dawn!
We made it!
Alright, so certain definitions have made it.
I'm gonna come and give you guys a hand.
Do you guys want to go upstairs to the perches?
I haven't got any arrows, I've just got a wooden
club. No, that's fine, just like, get out of the way so that you don't die when I open this door.
I've got
don't
a club.
Open the door until I shot at them.
I've got a reinforced outside. Wooden club. I've got a reinforced club, so...
Okay.
Also, they're now taking out that bit of wood.
Oh. Yeah.
Which door are they at? Are they at your front door?
The front door.
Okay, I'm on my way. Cavalry's coming, guys. I've actually got a pistol. I'm not going to use my bullets to save you, but...
But you've got a pistol.
But I've got a pistol. Oh, wow,
I'm stunned.
I can see them.
We did pretty well. Let's repair this up again.
Should do this door as well, to be honest.
one on the floor.
Yeah, considering there were like eight, I think we did really well.
I just watched you guys like murder that. I don't think that was a zombie. I think that was a real person.
Oh, well,
really? Which one?
The one that you all clubbed together at the end there.
Now his head is gone, so nobody knows who he was.
Now his spine is gone. People don't even know he was a thing.
Now this one is just a spine.
Hit it with an axe. It's faster than a club.
It makes a hilarious noise.
Oh, is there more around the other side? I came around to your balcony area, but I couldn't see any here, so now I'm killing a tree.
When is it call for day... When is it, say, day five now?
That is day five now.
Mine says day four.
This is day four.
Day four up here.
Yeah, sorry. I guess we've only had 4 days.
So I think that's where we should probably call this session.
Yes. That's a good idea, yeah.
And come back to do actual daytime of day four another time.
I think that's probably a good plan. Let's get inside.
Yeah.
Oh, and of course there's this zombie just outside as well.
I'll get out. Yeah,
get inside. Oh no, he's quite close.
Does someone have smelly stuff? Because there's quite a lot coming.
Nope. I don't.
Behind you, Geoff.
Beat my club. Where's that one coming from? You got anything? Nope. That was an infected survivor.
Cool, sorted.
Right, inside.
Let's go back inside. Huh.
Did anybody notice there are zombie remains on top of the door, like some old bucket in a...
I did mention that at the start before, and you said that's fine.
zombie corpses do attract zombies, so it's important to break them up and throw the bits away.
Thanks for letting us know that. We'll keep that in mind.
Right, okay, I think this is a good point to take the server down then so that the day doesn't tick on any further. Are you guys all ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Right. Server going down.